Is Alexa not understanding or responding to your request on Echo Show device? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Use proper power adapter. Make sure you are using the power adapter that came with your Echo device. Using a different adapter might not provide the correct power, causing connectivity or performance issues. Check for any visible damage like frayed wires or bent prongs. If the adapter looks damaged, it might be worth replacing it. Method 2. Check the internet connection. Ensure your internet connection is active by checking if other devices can access the internet. If there are issues, restart your router by unplugging it, waiting 30 seconds, and plugging it back in. Method 3. Move closer to router. Position your Echo device closer to the router to ensure a stronger Wi-Fi signal. Reducing interference from physical obstacles like walls and furniture will further enhance signal quality, making it easier for Alexa to understand your commands. So check that. This results in clearer communication and better responsiveness, as a stronger Wi-Fi signal allows for quicker and more accurate processing of voice commands, reducing delays and maintaining a stable connection. For practical placement, keep your Echo in an open area away from walls, metal objects, and electronic devices that might cause interference. Method 4. Check device settings. Ensure your Echo device is not muted. The light indicator will be red if muted. For devices without a screen, press the action button to see if your Echo device responds. Method 5. Reduce interference. Place your device away from walls, other speakers, or background noise. Speak naturally and clearly to ensure Alexa understands your commands. If needed, rephrase your questions or make them more specific. Try different phrases like, "Did you hear me?" to see if Alexa responds. Make sure the volume isn't too low to hear Alexa's response. Method 6. Restart the device. If the solutions shown are not working, you can restart the device. Sometimes a fresh restart can fix minor bugs and errors that can be responsible for the issue. Unplug the power adapter from the device or outlet, wait 3 minutes and then plug it back in, and now restart the device and check. Method 7. Reset the device. If restarting the device didn't help, then you can reset the device. Press and hold the mute button and the volume down button simultaneously for about 15 seconds until the Amazon logo appears. Follow the on-screen instructions to set up your device again. Method 8. Contact Amazon support. If none of the methods work, contact Amazon support for further assistance. If you continue to experience issues, it might be a hardware problem and you may need to consider getting a replacement device. And there you have it. The methods to fix the issue when Alexa does not understand or respond to your request on Echo Show device. We hope the methods have worked for you. Check out the description below for links to purchase the tagged products. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about which method has solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.